understand how it works. My thoughts were, you know, what do different drums look like when they do different shapes?